We're talking about a very exciting product right now, and it's exciting from a patient perspective, and it's exciting from a doctor perspective. So Keith's going to tell us a little bit about, from a patient perspective, why this product is going to be very helpful to them and what it's used for.
Sure. So unlike existing ultra-wide field technologies, the Claris positions the patient on a simple headrest and chin rest. From that position, the patient will have both of their eyes imaged without any interference or any contact with the technician. Existing ultra-wide field technologies require you to bring the patient to the optics. This often involves the technician handling the patient's head and neck, turning their head to the side, and driving them into the instrument. We surveyed a lot of patients and technicians, and really no one's comfortable with that workflow from either side of the camera. So from a patient perspective, this is just a much more pleasant imaging experience. From the doctor's perspective, you know, really this drives what we call color and clarity. So Zeiss has been delivering superior optics to the world for 170 plus years. Really, Zeiss wasn't willing to compromise on image quality in order to drive the field of view. So that was the challenge to the engineering team, is maintain Zeiss color and maintain Zeiss clarity, and then drive the field of view as wide as possible.
Great. Thank you so much. I mean, it must be really exciting to, like, really come out with a product that no one's ever seen before. I mean, so moving forward, what does the ophthalmologist, the retina specialist, what's the next step for them in trying to learn more about this product?
Absolutely. So you can keep in touch on the Zeiss website. We'll certainly be launching the product targeting middle of September. You can learn more about all of the different imaging modalities and specifications of the product there.
Great. Thank you very much. Good luck at the meeting and good luck with the new product.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.